In this video, we will show you how to convert PDF files to Excel even if those files are not organized as tables. You can convert contact lists, receipts, invoices, and more directly into Excel tables. In this video, we've opened a PDF file of a contact list. Step 1. Make a table around the first record you want to include. If PDF to Excel marks it as a field, then right-click and select Change to Table. Right-click the table, select Edit Table Title, and give your table a name. Step 2. Mark all additional fields that you want to include in your conversion. Step 3. After marking these fields, select all of them by clicking on each field while holding the Control button. The chosen fields will be highlighted. Step 4. Right-click on the highlighted fields and select In Conversion, Show Field with Table. Look at the preview pane at the bottom. You've just created a record in an Excel table made up of the set of fields you want to convert. Step 5. Now, onto the next record. Copy the table and fields by highlighting them, right-clicking, and selecting Copy Selection. Step 6. Paste the selection by right-clicking on the next record in your document and selecting Paste Here. You may need to resize the table and fields to fit the data in different records. Step 7. Simply repeat the copying and pasting for all the remaining records that you want to convert. And that's it. You should now have one orderly table with all the data that you want to extract. Click Convert to get the output in Excel. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Learn more and download a free trial version of PDF to Excel at www.cogniview.com.